Okay, well, good evening and welcome to the Lakeside Junior High 2015 Spring Choir Concert. We're so excited that you're here. I'm Rachel Cornett, one of the directors here at Lakeside Junior High, along with Robert Fitzgerald, and we are excited to welcome you tonight. The kids have been working really hard on these songs the past couple of weeks, and while performance is a big part of what we do, it's also just been a big year of lots of things that we've done at Lakeside this year. You know, we start out with All Region, and then we move into our winter concert, and then we have contest. Then we're moving right into spring concert, and it's just nonstop all year learning music and also what we do in the classroom. And so I am just really proud of these kids, and this concert is sort of just an end of the year fun way to celebrate all the music making that we've done all year long in class and on the stage. I just wanted to mention a couple things before we start. We have talked with the kids in class about concert etiquette, and so we'll be watching them tonight as well to make sure that they're demonstrating what we have talked about being on their best behavior, watching the performances and being supportive. And so we just want to do a reminder for everybody about turning off your cell phones and turning off your babies and anything that makes noise. Don't you wish you could just reach over and turn them off? Yeah. But they have worked really hard, and we are videotaping this tonight. So if you do have a young one that's making a lot of noise, maybe you can just take them out to the lobby until they calm down, making sure your phones are off. And also, for me, when I go to concerts, it's also nice when the audience is not talking and just being supportive of what is happening on stage. This whole concert is going to be an hour tops, so we'll get you in and out of here really fast, and we just ask for your full attention up here, and it's going to be a fun night. Three more quick little things. Coming up at Lakeside, we have the kids are going to be singing at a Naturals baseball game on Thursday, May 21st. So if you haven't already seen information coming home about that, that will be happening on Thursday, May 21st. And then Saturday, May 30th is our trip to Silver Dollar City. So if you haven't seen information about that, that is Saturday, May 30th that we'll be going to Silver Dollar City. We also have the talent show at Lakeside. That's on Monday, June 1st, which is also the last day of school. And so we have a lot of things still coming up in our year. We're excited about finishing strong. And I'm going to turn it over for just a second to my assistant director, Mr. Robert Fitzgerald. He's going to talk to you for just a second about something special that we're doing at this concert today. So give me a warm welcome from Mr. Fitzgerald.
Two weeks ago, the Springdale Choir family lost one of our biggest advocates for music in our community, Miss Geneva Powers. Miss Powers was our teacher, mentor, and friend. She began her career in 1965 as choral director at Springdale High School. She also taught at Central Junior High and ended her public school teaching career back at Springdale High School in 2003. After her retirement from the school system, she continued teaching private voice lessons and assisted the public schools program, preparing students for contests and festivals. The family has established the Geneva Powers Memorial Scholarship for a Springdale Public School music student. If you would like to contribute, we are collecting donations in the lobby after this concert. There'll be two girls by this door and two girls on this door with baskets that say the Geneva Powers Memorial Scholarship. If you can give, we'd love for you to give. If you can't, we totally understand. If you're unable to donate tonight, you may pick up a flyer with information in the lobby. I know that I had Miss Powers for several years through junior high and high school, and I know that her family would like to continue the tradition of music through the Springdale Public School System with your help. So thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, I want to take just a moment. Each year, we give out the outstanding choir members of the year in each one of our classes. And this is something that we vote on in the classes. So this is not something that Mr. Fitzgerald and I pick. This is something the students vote on. And the description that we have says, this is a student in choir who has demonstrated respect for their classmates and their choir directors, has a positive attitude, works hard in choir. This person sets a good example for others. So I want to go ahead and do the men's choir and select men's outstanding choir member of the year. So we'll backtrack on the program just a little bit. But for select men, it was a close tie. So we have two this year, outstanding choir members for select men. Can you come up here, please? Tyler Bell and Marlon Maine. Come on. Okay, and we'll do the same thing for select men or for men's choir. We, again, it was close tie, and actually it wasn't all the classes, so in select or in open men's choir, the two outstanding choir members of the year go to Jacob Knight and Jace Carey. Come on down.
Thank you.
As the rest of the ladies come to the stage, we are going to take a moment to acknowledge our outstanding choir members of the year from our women's courses. And so let me get them up here. Okay, thank you. It's a giant puzzle piece up here, but Mr. Fitz is doing a great job. Okay, we're going to start with Cantabile's Outstanding Choir Member of the Year. And again, the students voted on this, and we had a close tie. So the top two Outstanding Choir Members for Cantabile, please come down here, is Destiny Orme and Lorianne Enoch. For women's choir, our outstanding choir members of the year are Tamiana Lackjohn and Haley Graham. Okay.
while they're coming up on stage, I forgot to say some things. I want to remind you, at the end of the concert, there'll be two ladies at each door with the Geneva Powers Memorial Scholarship. Give if you can. And I want to thank the guys up there in the booth. They have dealt with us all day. I think it's Mr. Brown, Mr. Robinson, and Mr. Button is usually up there. So please give them a round of applause.
Okay, and this is our last song for the evening, so thank you again for coming out tonight. I also wanted to take a chance and thank Ashley Maggard. She's the coach for the dance team. You're about to see them come out on the stage. So I wanted to thank you for her help in helping us do this song tonight. Thank you, Ashley. I also wanted to take a moment to thank Mr. Fitzgerald, who always does just everything that you could ask him to do. He's always my right-hand man. And just thank you, Mr. Fitz. We love you. Thank you, parents, for supporting your child's love for music. Without you being here tonight, cheering them on, supporting them, this wouldn't be possible. So thank you, parents, family, friends. And I don't get a lot of chances to be in public in front of a microphone where my mom is in the audience. So I just wanted to say thank you, Mom, for being here tonight. I love you. Okay, let's finish off our last song for our spring concert. Here we go.
Thank you.
enjoy a happy night. Have a good evening. Goodbye. Thank you.